So we're going to be talking about now territorial spirits, powers, and principalities. And we're talking about, and again, we're talking about territorial spirits, understanding that if you have boundaries, you have dominion, and the kingdom can enter into that. But you also need to understand you have a fight on your hand, because there are powers and principalities and spiritual demonic forces that want your territory.